Hi students, did you eat your snack time? Very good, let's start our next lesson. The next lesson will be mathematics. The objectives of today's lesson is to get to know numbers from 46 to 50 and also to count objects from number 46 to 50. Now let's take out your textbook for mathematics and turn to page number 14. Don't forget to grab a pencil and eraser with you. Now let's write today's day Monday and the date 23 August 2021. Numbers 46 to 50. Okay, now let's start counting. Let's see the first number here. 4 and 6 together is called 46. 46. 46. F-O-R-T-Y-S-I-X. 46. Now, last week we have count 10 by 10. Okay? So, today also we are going to count 10 by 10, the circles there. And the balance we will count one by one. Let's start here. Remember teacher told you, one group here contains 10 circles. Can you count there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. So, one group is equals to 10 circle. So, first 10, another 10, 20, another 10, 30, and another 10 will be 40. Very good. Now, let's count the balance one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we have 6. 40 and 6 together will be 46. Very good. Now, let's move on to the next number. 4 and 7 together will be 47. 47. 47. Now let's count 47. F-O-R-T-Y-S-E-V-E-N. 47. Let's count together 10, 20, 30, 40. And now let's count the balance one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very good. So as teacher told you, 40 and 7 together will be 47. The next one. 4 and 8 together will be 48. 48. 48. Let's count together 48. F-O-R-T-Y-E-I-G-H-T. 48. Very good. Now let's count the circles. 10, 20, 30, and the last one will be 40. Now let's count the balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, very good. We have right there 8. So, 40 and 8 together will be 48. The next one. 49. 49. Let's spell 49. F-O-R-T-Y. 40. N-I-N-E. 9. 49. Again, we have 4 groups. 10, 20, 30, and 40. Now, let's count the balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. So can you see there? We have 40 in groups and 9 one by one. So 40 and 9 together will be 49. 49. And the last number for today, 50. 5 and 0 together will be 50. 50. 50. Let's count 50. F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Okay. Now, let's see the circles there. This one is quite easy because you can already see there we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups of circles. So, one group will be 10. So, 5 group will be, let's count together, 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Very good. So, all the groups have 10 circles. So, we don't have anything separately there. So, we have 5 groups of 10 circles. So, all together will be 50. 50. Very good. So that's all for today, students. Well done. You did a great job, students. Now you can keep your books away and let's move on to the next lesson.